Idiana uses the best available Dropstitch technology on the market. What is Dropstitch? It's the material inflatable paddle boards are made of. Here you got the polyester yarn. This polyester yarn gives the shape to the board and prevents it that it looks like a sausage. On the bottom and on the top, you have a PVC coating, which gives the board stiffness and durability. The connection point between the PVC cover and the polyester yarn is the fabric on the inside, which you see here and here. Here we have the woven fabric, which is at the moment the lightest available fabric in the market. And this is the knitted fabric. All the classic boards are made with a woven fabric with a PVC pre-laminated double layer. The family packs come with a knitted fabric and the same pre-laminated double layer. The pre-laminated double layer technology makes the boards safe, durable and stiff, so they don't look like a banana. Most of the Indiana inflatable boards use the pre-laminated double layer technology. With one exception, for a board which only weighs about 7 kilos, Indiana developed the Feather 11.6, which is a board for hikers and travelers with a woven single layer technology, which you can see here.